afternoon, everyone. Respected principal, sir, and all the students. The eloquence competition on the occasion of 61st Liberation Day, Daman and Diu, organized by Government Engineering College, Daman. On the occasion of 61st Liberation Day of Daman and Diu, I convey my best wishes to the people of this territory. Today, we must pause and acknowledge the enormous contribution of Indian freedom fighters who made our India famous. I pay my humble tribute to each of them. The territory has made great progress since joining Indian Army. Today, I would like to highlight some of recent developments and progress we have made in different areas, as roads, bridges, buildings, water supplies. Gujarati is the predominant language of this region and is most widely spoken. The language of official work is English. Hindi is understood by vast majority. Thank you.